In this video, we will talk about how to fix keyboard not working Windows 10. Method 1. Check for physical issues. First, you can try rebooting your PC. Simply click on Windows icon and restart your PC. Alongside, you can try another USB port if you're using a USB keyboard. Or you can test the keyboard on another computer. For laptops users, try an external USB keyboard to set aside if it's a hardware issue. Method 2. Use the on-screen keyboard. Click on Windows icon. Scroll it down, expand, Windows Ease of Access. Select on-screen keyboard to help you continue troubleshooting. Method 3. Restart keyboard driver. Right-click on Windows icon. Choose Device Manager. Expand Keyboards. Right-click your keyboard device. Select Uninstall Device. Again, click on Uninstall. After this, click on Actions. Select Scan for Hardware Changes. Now we need to restart our PC so that Windows will reinstall the driver. Method 4. Keyboard Troubleshooter. Click on Start icon. Open Settings. Select Update and Security. On the left, click on Troubleshoot. Then, Additional Troubleshooters. Scroll it down, click on Keyboard and run the troubleshooter. So that's how you can fix keyboard not working Windows 10. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out other solutions linked in the I button above. See you in the next video.